afternoon, Marauders.
I'm Sujitha.
And I'm Prema.
And we're here with your Marauder News. Today is National Peanut Butter Lovers Day.
Hey, wonder why we're glowing?
The glow party is next Friday from 7 to 9 p.m. Show up and have fun.
Tutoring is available from Monday through Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30.
March 4th, students and clubs and organizations will take their photos in the Ox Gym. The schedules are listed around the school.
Don't forget that spring sports are coming up March 11th. Get ready to play. Make sure you have your physicals on file.
Congrats to all the winners of the Marauder Golden Globes.
Attention seniors! The senior all-night party is happening. It is June 1st from 9 p.m. to 3 a.m. at Zap Zone.
Senior headshots will take place at Mott in the galley today from 7:30 to 2:30. This is the last call for any seniors who has not been photographed to get their photo.
That's it for your Marauder News. Have a great day.
Tea time like I got a cup of this. Tea time like golf at a quarter to six. I love to go on a regular. Famous name, but they stay on my. Heard your new joint is embarrassing. You talk to the cops on some therapist. You act like you love this American.
Hi, I'm Sean.
And I'm Bailey.
And we're here with Marauder Sports. MHSAA State Wrestling Finals will be at Fort Phil today and Saturday, March 2nd.
Be sure to follow the Marauder Wrestling team on social media for more information.
Baseball and softball tryouts are coming up on March 11th, 12th, and 13th.
Track conditioning is every day except Wednesday from 2:40 to 4 in the Ox Gym. Be sure to dress warm.
Mandatory practices for track will begin on March 11th.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Have a great day.
One. My name is Cameron Leone. I wrestle weight class 115, and I'm going to Fort Field for my second appearance. As a junior, my record is 31-7, and my goal is to place top 8 at the tournament tomorrow. Is that it?
Hi, Marauders. Yearbook, club, and organization pictures are Monday, March 4th in the Ox Gym. Ask your sponsors for details.
Two located inside the school, one inside the library and one inside the cafeteria.
As you can see, this machine has saved over 7,000 plastic water bottles from being wasted.
Hello everyone, Warren Ma has gone green. Ecology Club recycles 35 paper bins every week, and we have installed 2 water bottle fountains. And our kitchen eliminates waste by giving it to farm animals.
On this day in history, the infant son of American aviator Charles A. Lindbergh was abducted from his home, Bruno Hauptmann, being later convicted of the baby's kidnapping and murder.
Hi guys, my name is Cam, and the new flavors of the week are Arctic Berry and Strawberry Kiwi. We're gonna do a little taste test for y'all. That one's fire. That one's fire as well. Come over here in the small cafe, get whatever you need.
Good afternoon, Marauders. I'm Serenity here with your daily nutritional fact. Carrots are low in calories but high in nutrients and are loaded with vitamin A, so they're great for your eyesight.
Good afternoon, Marauders. Today we're going to be making a drawing for the model Marauder. The first name is Dustin Mayfield. The second name is Natalia Aziz.
Stir it up.
The third name is Salsabil Azubani. The fourth name is
Roa Nisa. That's a caught being good card.
And the last name is Jean Dediviera. Good luck.
All right, we just want to remind everybody, if you're in class on time with no backpack and your ID, you got a chance to get one of these Model Marauder cards and a chance to win next month. At the end of the year, there's going to be a large prize too. So anybody who didn't win in this batch, we're saving these cards and we're going to add them to a drawing at the end. So don't forget to make sure you're doing the right thing in the hallways. Appreciate you. And for the five that we drew, please come to the main office and we'll get you your cards.
Thank you.